Hi there, so I'm introducing to you the new iSurf affordable bathtub. Now these bathtubs are available in grey, pink and green, and today I'm demonstrating with you the grey one. Now this is a very compact folding design, easy for travel and storage. So I want to show you how to assemble this. So you've got the two legs at the back, just pop these out, these will click into place. You've also got the rubberized legs with firm grip. Now you can assemble this by pushing it all the way down, but first I want to show you this in a slightly recline position. So what you would need to do is just push down the one side, and depending on the weight of the child, you can have this in recline mode. So only half of this bathtub has been pushed down. If you want the child to be sitting in or lying down, just get this to be pushed down further. Inside you've also got the bathtub stopper. Now if this has been placed in the bathtub, you can just release this for the water to flow out. It makes it a lot easier. We've got a nice plastic mould design on the actual bathtub and a durable rubber. This is easily wiped. You've also got two compartments there for any washes or soap. Now I'll show you how to collapse this bathtub. So what you are required to do is push this base down. Flat like so, and you will find two small white buttons by the legs. You need to press these in order to fold the legs down.